Hi guys, it's Haff. I am back again. Today we are doing Gotta Glam Them All, which is a collab with the Geeks and Beauties community, where once a month we do a look, nail art, whatever we want really, with a Pokemon that fits a particular theme or type. For this month it is dark and or bug. I chose to go with dark and do Liepard, who is the evolution of Purrloin, so it's kind of a bit of a Purrloin look as well. More Liepard than Purrloin. So if you want to see how I got this look, then keep on watching and let me know whether you like me appearing with the finished look to start off with, or whether you'd rather I started barefaced from the start of the video. So I will put a picture of Liepard up so you can see what wig, how close I got and what I'll be doing. So if you want to see how I got this, then keep on watching. So I am going to start off with eye primer. I'm just using a white eye primer. This is just the LA Girl Pro Primer. Let's whack some of that on. I've already done my base and my eyebrows. Set that with just some cream white kind of colour. Just grabbing something out of my crayon palette. Nothing special. Just to set the primer down, make it easier to blend over the top of it. Still in my crayon palette, I am going to take a fluffy brush and I'm going to go into probably a combination of these purples, starting with sort of a lighter purple to build up the crease area. So this is basically my transition colour. You don't have to use a brown for a transition colour, especially if you're doing a purple eye or anything. And because this one is based off of a fairly colourful Pokemon, it didn't really make much sense to do anything differently. So I've got that to the intensity I want. I'm going to go into a slightly darker version, be a little bit more precise with my application. Dip back into the slightly lighter one and blend the edge. Now I've only used the one brush to do both of those. Then I'm going to take a smaller brush. Actually using the sea brush from Elf. I'm going to go into a darker one and do that sort of more precisely in the crease. I'm which is not as dark as I thought it would be, so I'm going to go into the darker one, the darkest of the purples that I've built. I'm sort of going to be doing basically a cut crease, which is why I'm focusing above the eyelid and not putting anything on the eyelid. I'm just going to keep building that darker colour up until I'm happy with it. I'm going to take milk, the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk, and I'm going to attempt to carve out the eyelid with that. And then onto that, with a flat shader brush, I am going to put a colour you've seen several times now on my channel in recent times, the bright yellow from my Girly Cosmetics palette, and I'm just going to put that all over the eyelid. I didn't tap off my brush, so now I have full on. Very carefully take my darkest purple again and just go along that edge with a smaller brush, just to help define that line a bit more. And taking the same small brush, I'm going to go underneath the eye. because this Pokemon has shapes on it, I am going to take a small white pencil, and in the purple area, I'm going to draw sort of triangular kind of shapes. Go back over them again, try and make them a bit wider. I actually am going to go over them with yellow, but the more white they are, the better the yellow will go on. I might try my milk over the top. So I'm going to go over those with the yellow. And then I'm going to take the same small detail brush and just go around the edges of them with the dark purple. And then in the middle of the two bigger ones, I'm going to use my NYX Vivid Brights in Vivid Violet, which is a liquid eyeliner. And I'm just going to do a small filled in bit. I will probably go over this with purple eyeshadow just to set it down. Just to make sure that the eyeliner dries properly. They're a bit darker than the area around it, which is not perfect, but I can always build that up a bit more, which is what I'm going to do. Slightly lighter, but I'm going to go over this again. Dimension. Vivid's to do the eyeliner on the top. And then I'm going to go over the top of that again with my purple eyeshadow and a fine brush just to set it down. One eye, of course, is exactly how I wanted it, and the other eye doesn't match. I also have a little thing on my eyelid on this side, which always makes it look like it's slightly uneven, right on my lash line. There's not much I can do about that. I'm going to take that darker purple and just apply it a bit more heavily right there. I'm going to curl my lashes and put on some mascara, and then I'll be back. Okay, so I put on some mascara and I tightlined and did my lower waterline with a black pencil. That's pretty much it. Okay, for blush I'm going to use Love Affair from Makeup Geek. This is a very bright pinky colour. I'm going to use a fairly light hand. It's quite powdery as well. I'm going to take some contour powder from my Astralis contour and highlighter kit. If I can see the blue cast on my skin from my hair dye. Which just shows you how light cushion foundation is. That's what I'm using today, is cushion foundation. Highlighter. I'm going to use the Astralis High Life because it's kind of pinky in colour. Although it's not much of a highlighter really. still going to use it. It's got a bit too much glitter in it to be a decent highlighter. A good highlighter just glows. It doesn't do what these do. I'm going to take a small brush with that. And just put a bit under the brow bone. A little bit in the inner corner. Just to brighten things up a little bit. Alright, so Liepard has a little bit of pink on it, not as much pink as Purrloin, which is the fish, what it evolves from. So I am going to use pink lipstick for that part of it. So I'm using a combination of Passion Pink Lust or Passion Rose from NYX and Respect the Pink from NYX, both liquid suedes, because I have a heap of these. And I kind of want to use them up. A bit of finishing spray. This is the final look based off of Liepard. I will put a picture up at some point. So not quite the right kind of purple, but whatevs. Use what you have. Yeah, so if you want to subscribe, click the button down below. Leave me a thumbs up if you like makeup videos, Pokemon videos, collab videos, that kind of thing. And leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments. I'll see you in my next video. See ya.